torrent of tweets, President Trump is escalating his attacks on Joe Biden and his son's dealings in Ukraine and calling on the former vice president to end his 2020 bid.
Can I just stop? Why is he so scared of Joe Biden? I mean, Alex, do we have any polls out? Have any polls come out recently in any swing states on Joe Biden? I don't understand.
Really
he's petrified and freaked out about Joe Biden. This guy, I mean, he's obsessed. He's as scared of Joe Biden as he is to release his tax returns. Wow.
Yeesh.
Holy cow, Joe Biden smokes him by 9 points. Ooh. I'm not good in math, but that's outside the margin of error, and those are voters.
Okay.
Wow, that's really bad.
So Biden has...
That explains why Donald Trump is so freaked out.
Obsessed.
And acting like a little baby, as he likes to say, about Joe Biden. Joe, Mika makes you look like a little baby. She's so tough on me. That's what Donald said. Joe, Mika makes you look like a little baby. Mika's so tough on me. Well, he's looking like a little baby right now.
Yeah, well, no need to be tough.
Because he's getting... pounded by Joe Biden, Wisconsin. That's a state he has to win, and Biden's just tearing him to shreds.
Well, the story kind of speaks for itself.
Wow.
All right, Biden has been responding on the campaign trail, and in an op-ed published Friday...
Hold on a second. Can I see that Wisconsin poll again? Because I don't believe it. No, I don't believe that.
The numbers are staggering.
I don't... let's just keep these up for a second. So, Mike Barnicle, so Biden is, let's keep these up. If we look at Biden.
Fox News poll.
There's a Fox News poll.
Biden, thanks, Fox News.
Joe Biden is crushing Donald Trump. This is worse than Nixon beat McGovern. This is worse, I think, probably than FDR. beat Alf Landon. I mean, Donald Trump is the Alf Landon of our time here. And look, even Bernie Sanders losing to a self-professed socialist. Oh, my God. He's losing to him by 5 points. And by the way, Bernie's not hiding it. He's going, I'm a socialist. And he's still losing to Bernie Sanders. I don't know. I know that most plurality of Americans want to see Donald Trump impeached. Yeah. I understand that. It's getting worse by the day. But can you just look at those numbers? Aren't those shocking numbers that Donald Trump is getting beaten this badly in a Fox News poll in Wisconsin? It kind of takes your breath away, doesn't it?
Well, yes, Joe.